name is Shannon. This is my daughter, Kenna.
Hi, I'm Kenna, and I have cystic fibrosis.
Kenna was diagnosed at 10 days old. It's been a part of our life ever since. Having cystic fibrosis in our life means that we are germ conscious all the time, and we've incorporated breathing treatments into our daily schedule, morning and night. And Kenna takes enzymes whenever she eats, and special vitamins that are formulated to help her digest her food.
I do nebbies at morning and night.
What everybody's experiencing right now with COVID-19 was our norm before, where we were always washing our hands. You can't come in our house until your hands are clean. You can't visit us if you're sick. What I would really like people to know and understand about cystic fibrosis is that all of the funds that we raise are going towards a great cause. They're helping cystic fibrosis patients with getting to clinic and supporting their medications and the need for research. We've made great gains recently, but we're still not there. We are fighting for a cure, and we are fighting so that these patients can breathe easy and live a full and healthy life. The biggest thing that people can do to help us is donate to CF Canada. Help spread awareness, and you could do that by sharing on social media, joining the CF Walk to End Cystic Fibrosis, just helping support and understand what we go through as CF families. Our goals are just to keep our children healthy.